The Chiefs make sweeping changes as they attempt to move on from the worst season in franchise history.
And today they introduced new general manager John Dorsey. Let's head out live to the Chiefs practice facility where KMBC 9 sports director Johnny Kane begins our live team coverage. Johnny.
Yeah, it takes about 2 minutes being around John Dorsey to understand just how bad he wants to be here. He called this his dream job. Now, we know he spent the majority of his adult life working for the Green Bay Packers, and obviously that's a top-flight world championship organization. Says he's never met Lamar Hunt, but he's heard great stories about Lamar, and he says if Clark Hunt is anywhere near the type of owner that his father was, that they're going to be in great shape here. He did make a promise to the fans here. He says he wants to be consistently competitive. Says we're here to win. He's going to do everything within his God-given ability to field a competitive football team as good as any team in the NFL. But he also said to fans, be patient. This is a marathon and not a sprint.
I had a six-hour interview with Clark Hunt, Mark Donovan, Andy Reid, and various members of the Kansas City Chiefs organization. And during that interview period, I made a statement to Clark. I said, I consider this franchise one of the crown jewels of the National Football League. Clark sat there for a while and thought about it, and he asked me, why, John? And you know why I said why? Because you have an owner that's willing to win. You have a fan base that is as passionate and loyal as any fans there are in all of sport, and a support staff that is willing to roll their sleeves up and do the little things in order for this franchise to succeed. And of course, the deep history of this organization, the rich history of this organization.
All right, John Dorsey, eager to get to work, roll up those sleeves alongside Andy Reid and Clark Hunt to turn the page on what was a disappointing 2-14 season. So John Dorsey, the newest member of the Chiefs family, that's what Karen Kornacki's talking about as we continue our Chiefs coverage, the family aspect. Karen?
That's right, Johnny. That was the sense that I got when I left that press conference today, a sense of family. First of all, that he is a family man in and of himself. Second of all, that he respects the Hunt family. He comes from the Packers, where he had a sense of family there. And now he looks at all those things he mentioned with the Chiefs fans and personnel as a family on that level. Now, John came into the news conference with his wife, Patricia, and their two children, new head coach Andy Reid and his wife. And guess what? Baby Jack, Dorsey's youngest, let his presence be known early. He had to be carried out of the room. You know, John met his wife on a blind date that was set up by a former Chiefs employee. Patricia went to KU, and she works for a law firm which has its headquarters in Kansas City. So add to all that his longtime friendship with Andy Reid and his admiration for the Hunts. He called it an opportunity that made it a perfect storm.
It's my dream job. It always has been. Ever since I met my wife in 93, I've always wanted to, and I've always dreamt about being the general manager of the Kansas City Chiefs one day.
You know this area well, correct?
Absolutely.
So you know where you want to live, you know what restaurants you want to go, you want to shop, you got all that stuff down?
Yes, but now we have two young children, and so when you think about where you're going to live, that's all about them and the school and, you know, make sure there's a neighborhood where there are other kids so they can play outside. So we know all those things, but now we have two other people to think about.
Both Andy and John are outstanding football people, but they're also outstanding family men. Their wives are engaged. They care about the community, and we're delighted to welcome both Tammy and Tricia to the Kansas City Chiefs.
Now, I think the family part that we're all most interested in is how Andy Reid, John Dorsey, and Clark Hunt will all work together to put a winner on the field. But again, there is that sense of family. And one phrase he said that rings loud and clear with me, he says when they come into work, they check their egos in the closet. We'll have much more coming up at 6 o'clock and what we think about this new guy. Johnny, back to you.
All right, right on, Karen. I'll tell you one last thing is, you know, we talk about draft philosophy. One of the things John Dorsey talked about, he said his draft philosophy is draft the best available player, no matter what selection it is. He says they're going to be, they're going to build this team through the draft, and he wants to be selective in free agency. We'll talk more about that coming up a little bit later at 6 o'clock. For now, reporting live here at the Chiefs training facility, I'm Johnny Kane. We'll send it back to you in the studio.